a lot easier than the Rock Band 2 chart, in my opinion.